Michael, I played your father once for a few years. Two and a half, almost a few. Couple and some. We never had a birds and the bees conversation, but I now have a daughter, a real daughter, not a fake. She's about a year and change, just now walking. So soon, I'm gonna have to start talking to her about the birds and the bees. What do you think would be the best way for me to explain to her about where she came from?
She doesn't even, you don't speak to her the way that, I mean, what do you have some sort of language that you communicate to her with at the moment?
Oh, she's talking full
she's
sentences.
She's fully speaking.
Well, she's my progeny, Guy. She's pretty smart.
You're kidding me.
Yeah.
I didn't think they started talking until 2 or 3.
Well, but you're
I was 7.
Oh, bless your heart. Are you still breastfeeding?
Mm-hmm. No, okay. No.
All right, so how would I explain to her where she came from,
Gross.
Do you think? What would be the best way? Because kids are growing up very fast. I might have to have the conversation soon. So there she is, so there's Franny. You go, Franny. And Franny goes, Michael, where did I come from? How would you?
Sweetheart,
listen,
I'm trying to watch. I can't do this right, I'm trying to watch this on TV.
Trying to watch a rerun of yourself on Arrested Development?
Trying to watch a rerun.
Having a narcissism fest?
Daddy's watching a rerun of Daddy.
Daddy's watching an early DVD of Superbad. If you show my daughter Superdad, we're gonna be in a fight.
Superdad?
You know, my mom still won't let me go see Superbad.
Really?
Yeah, I hear there's some very, very blue things in that.
Yeah, it's
little potty mouth stuff
blue.
All over the place.
Yeah.
Yeah, no beeping out like we did in our show.
No, that's true.
It's offensive stuff.
A film. You don't need to when it's a film.
Oh, it's a film. Oh. All right. Well. We have a film coming out, don't we?
Juno.
No, I don't know. He's in it, I'm in it. Yeah. We're not seen together in it. For that...
This is what I would say to my child if she asked me where she had come from.
Careful, I'll punch you hard in the face right now if you say something dirty to my daughter. She's right here, she's on my knee.
I would just say Juno, go see Juno.
And then you'll figure out how you can blow a baby in a young girl? That's awful.
Well, I didn't say I was...
She's a 16-year-old girl you knock up in that film. You think that's an example? Do you think that you want to take little Franny there? You don't need to go there. We'll go see Happy Feet.